Alrighty, hello and welcome back to Bioshock. We've got to finish off this pesky big daddy that killed us. Stupid. Missed so many arrows there. It's all my fault. Dang it. Let's rescue you. I was hoping to get this place done by the end of last episode, but oh well.
Even in the gathering dark, you light the candle. You have saved a little one when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
Even miles underwater.
At least we have something to spend our money on now. Oh, was he trying to resurrect his lady? Seem to be using that a lot. Oh, that's neat. There's an audio lock. Be so pleased you'll kill him. So that's why he... There's another big daddy there. I won't mess with him. Okay, we can finally keep going. Ring ring. Alright, let's go to the proper way now. We've got more of the story. Bottle of kerosene.
Side.
It is probably going to make us take a choice here, isn't it? We'll save, just in case. Because it's going to make us choose between siding with Fontaine or Tenenbaum. That's funny. Alright, let's go. Point Prometheus. We've got one more spot for a place to go, so, I mean... And you get a free health pack. Okay, that would have been nice to know, like, at the beginning of the game. When we actually worried about health, but... Oh well. What's done is done. Can't move. Is this you wait for? What am I getting shot from? Wish I could have bought some stuff. But I mean, I just did save. Can we cool that? Can we chill just for a second? Okay. Good thing fires act like that in real life too. Textures popping in and out. Woo-hoo-hoo. Okay, let's fix this. Shenanigans. Okay, I want to move. Can I not move these? If I had one more, I probably could switch them out and in and out, but...
Last chance, kid! You pack it in now, and I'll leave this dump to you and Frau Kraut. You keep on coming, and Raptor's a fish tank.
Or, okay.
Shy, you let him get away. Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah, of course. This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one.
Oh, how convenient. There's one right there. Of course. It was a little disconcerting how she just sort of hovered in air for a little bit. I'm beginning to expect them. It's like, oh, there's a guy on the ground. I haven't killed people here yet, so it's going to be a fake one. This place is... holy crapsicles. This place is pretty darn big. Oh, good. Not good. Not good. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hate these things so flippin' much. Where's the deactivator? Do I not have a deactivator here? Sugar. Oh my god. I hate cameras so much. Worst part of this game. Thing Su Chong talk in the third person. Alright, are those different areas? Is that all one gigantic area? Okay, it's gonna make me go through this crap again. The void. The flipping cameras. I'm suddenly on top of the table now. Oh, there's more. What was the timed thing?
Come on.
Test subject storage. Oh man, this is gonna be. Gonna be pretty. Yes, I would really like to learn how to dance. You can dance if you wanna. You can leave your friends behind. If your friends dance, I don't know the rest of this song. Wow, that's great how the shadows are going because you're here at the floor. Yeah, that's great. Just hit it just in case. It doesn't hurt. I like the hammer because I think it increases movement speed. But then also, it takes up less of the screen. Incendiary bolts, cool. Free Big Daddy kill. Coming, I guess. Great. Can't use the tank. Can't take any of them. I don't even bother with them. I think this takes up so much of the screen now. Should have left it unupgraded. Are you really gonna get up again? You've already done that. Ooh. Ooh. Guess we can. Hi there. Hate turrets so flippin' much. Looks like there's not much over here. Incendiary bolts, cool. Okay. Sorry.
No, no.
Yes. Oh, I still need to find one. I haven't found one. Oh, I still even recovered one. Okay, looks like we got a full on money, really. Yes and no. Okay. Live subject testing. Oh, that's wonderful.
You think turning yourself into one of those tin men is a two-way street? The crowd's holding auditions for the Frankenstein parade, and you're first in line.
Oh, I'm turning myself into one. Interesting. That's kind of cool. Kind of. A bit freaky, but I guess it happens. Did any of them drop on the ground? Nope. Oh, I probably have to go then and take it back here. That's probably what's gonna happen. Yep. Okay. Okay. Alright. It's most definitely what's gonna happen. Wallet full. Why do I do this? Why do I do this? Oh, I mean, I'm going back here anyway. So, Little Wonders Education Facility. This will be great. heck? Fudge nuggets. Let's cancel this thing. Oops. Let's do this while we're thinking about it. Are you really gonna do that a third time? What the fudge? There it is. Oh. Screw you. Stupid butt. Alright, well, this is slightly dangerous, so let's actually do that. And let's try to... Maybe wasn't worth it. Did you really do this a fourth time? You need to chill. Okay. Let's check out the children's place. For me to buy. Wow, that's slightly frightening. That's one thing I've been wondering. Let's go back and let's do the whole freaking stupid thing so that there's a reason for us to... I hate this. It's so stupid. Can we get down there? Is that where we came from? No. Okay. I think it is where we came. At least somewhere we can go. So we're turning ourselves into a big daddy. We gotta go back to all these different things.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little one. You see the suit control system? The good, yes. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big daddies. The only way to get through that door from pain would prove to have a little one.
Grandure Ryan asks you a simple question.
Lonely child.
Are you a man or a slave?
Son. Smell like one of those big sticky.
The parasite needs three things: free marches, free will, and
we bred little ones to imprint a certain smell, pheromone. But this is
not like putting on after shave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Done here. Who's shooting it? Oh my gosh, there's another one. Another freaking one. Okay, you need to just... stop. Oh, there's another one.
Only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Literally anything? Like, you literally live in a world like this, and it's beyond your understanding. Bullet holes, that's... you chill? Oh neat, the one thing that has a door thing.
A good start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other lab, and you will be a proper proof. Get moving.
Nope. Not another flipping time. Might as well buy that. Oh my gosh. It's frightening. Let's take a picture.
What's that?
All the research we can. I'm leaving. Jerk, he moved, he cheated.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see it.
Gotta walk all the way back. At least we have something to spend on now, these stupid health packs. But no, we'll just come across them anyway. Oh wow, it is almost the end of the episode, so I will see you next time. Bye-bye.